If your toilet handle's sticking, you really do need to fix it. Running water gets really expensive. Check and make sure the chain is not tangled on anything. Then grab some canola oil and spray on the inside of the handle. You can use whatever kind you want, olive, avocado, doesn't really matter to me. The lubrication is gonna help the handle reset freely every time. If that doesn't work for you, follow my channel and I'll show you how to install a universal trip lever that works on every single toilet.